The gaming nerd here, and I thought we had action stopped freezing, but apparently it keeps freezing. It froze, but if it does it one more time, then I think we're just gonna have to find a different software. I like action, I really do. It's pretty simple and easy, and pretty much basic on what you want, but we're gonna just continue on where we left off from where the video just froze. So. We left off trying to go to Falkreath, guys, so we can get the gold that we got. I hate doing that stuff, but if it's just going to do it, ah, oh, man. I don't know why it's doing it like that. But like, it's just starting to bug me, really. Hopefully it doesn't do it again because I really, really want to continue this series with you guys, and I really don't want to keep putting out 11-minute videos out there for you guys to watch. It's gonna get annoying if it does it. Keep doing this. If it does keep doing this, I mean. And it's gonna be. Sorry guys, I'm just, you might hear me talk to myself, because I'm honestly trying to get into, building my own home and stuff. Like, I'm going to be posting videos on that when I do get started on doing it. It probably won't be about until, like, a year, but we'll put, like, process. Like, let's say if we get the framing started, we'll post a video and saying we got the framing started, blah blah blah. And then when we get the framing done, we're gonna be posting update on, hey, we just got the framing done of the house. We just need to do the insulation and all that good stuff. It's gonna be a pain in the ass getting the house built, but it's gonna be worth it because I don't really want to rent an apartment. I've looked at apartments and I really don't want to do it. I don't want to deal with all the leasing. I don't want to deal with getting kicked out of the apartment or any of that stuff. Now, I'm not saying I'll do anything bad to get kicked out of the apartment. It's just I don't want to deal with that. So that's where we left off. We left off sleeping, but we are almost to Falkreath. We were doing some firewood the last in like one video that we were doing, but we also decided to just enchant weapons, and we decided to enchant weapons, and we also sold them, and we gave back the guy's golden claw. I forgot that he was the guy that got taken away from him. But anyway, we're just gonna continue off. Hopefully it does not freeze again. If it freezes again, we're gonna have to see why it's doing it, and we're gonna have to. I was really, really hoping that it wouldn't do
this.
this.
Me, or are the priests in Skyrim all perverts? I said I had injured my leg, and one of them told me to remove my clothes so he could use his healing hands on me. Needless to say, he needed a bit of healing himself after that.
You're an idiot. That's all I gotta say about that. But yeah, if it keeps doing this, we're gonna have to find a different software, and I really don't wanna deal with finding a different software because I really like this action software, but it's just giving me problems right now. I don't know why it's doing it. I wanna give you guys more Skyrim. But it's freezing, and I don't want to post like 11 minutes in, 30 minutes in. I want to post an hour and a half in, like I've been doing, like I promised you guys that I would do that for almost every freaking video. And it's just, annoying, really. this is being really annoying right now. I don't know why it's doing that in his aura right here. I didn't notice that in the... Yeah, we were like going this way and stuff, and I didn't even notice this aura right here. Hopefully it does not freeze, because I really want to get this game going and stuff. I'm just checking to see if someone messaged me, Facebook. Why are you being stupid? Hold on, guys, I got a message. I want to see what it is. Oh. Okay. Can I take it? Can I take the fishing?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Can I not take the fishing pole? Oh, but there is this. Can I take the fishing pole now?
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he?
How did that hurt me? I'm gonna steal from Mist like I did before. Before there was lockpicks in there, but now there wasn't. Okay. We're gonna water the water with our water powers. Oh boy, I don't know why, but it's pretty entertaining. Ooh, yeah. Bring me some fucking... boy, I forgot what I was gonna say there for a second. What was I gonna say? Damn, I was gonna say something, but I completely fucking forgot. What's over here? Burial, huh? Fire and ice combined, fucking bitch. Ooh, what kind of staff is that? What kind of staff? Staff of sparks, huh? That could go really well with, conjuration increased, I guess, to iron sword. We can enchant that and sell it. So every sword that we find that we're not going to use, and that right there, we're going to enchant it and sell it. But we're going to need a lot of soul gems to do that. But they don't cost a lot. They don't really cost a lot. So we can use that to our knowledge that they don't cost a lot. And then we could just fucking, buy a bunch of them and sell them. Pretty much the deal there. Bird's nest. I didn't see that there before. But there is a bird's nest coming up that way. I didn't fight these dogs before. So this is pretty new. Fuck off, bitch. Yeah, there should be a... My destruction magic should be increasing. Next time, since our enchanting is getting better, we're gonna get our enchanting better one more time, and then we're going to focus, destruction, maybe? I know we were going a little bit, our destruction's not even increasing. It takes a while to do it, I suppose. We are only going to be focusing on fire and water for now, until we get wind magic, because we got a wind mod and stuff, which is going to be sick. We do post it on. That's going to be sick, that's all I got to say, man. Me and my nose is... I'm getting like a fucking cold. I already had a cold, but fucking, it's like... My nose, it's like allergies or something. It's bothering the hell out of me. I mean, I'm not like sick, it's just allergies. When I wake up, my nose is just awful. My throat fucking hurts. It's just annoying. Yeah, we're not gonna explore any of these right now. So we're just gonna get to the area we wanna go to, And I was just checking to see if my thing froze or not, and it didn't. So that's good. We don't want it to freeze. I knew this egg was here, by the way. Because I'm just saying, like, okay, I got up to about here, and it froze. Like, the game recorder froze right about here. So I really didn't get too far, guys. We just got some enchanting weapons and stuff. But if you do want me to show you that part, I guess I can show you. Just like, or just comment. We'll see how many comments we get. This is a beautiful scenery, by the way.
How do you like that random music playing on your PS4?
boy. This is a beautiful scenery. This is a beautiful scene. Okay, where's the Jarl's house? It's more than likely the biggest house there is, which is right there. Jarl, I need you, baby.
What is it?
I need you, Jarl of Farkreath. I need to purchase a house from you, sir. Jarl's Longhouse. I knew it was that. The biggest house in the city.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. Ah, it's you? Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's
okay.
A group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up.
Yeah, damn it.
Take care of it. Good. My uncle Dengir was Jarl until a short time ago. His old age and failing health caught up with him, and he stepped out. He now serves us honorably as Thane, and to the great benefit of the whole, I now serve as Jarl.
Okay.
Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Damn, that sounds kind of harsh. You're the one that started the deal. Talk to Brynruf, Dawnguard. Missing in action. We're gonna take this off, take this off, take this off, and take this off. So I'm gonna do you. Damn it. Kill the leader of the Knife Point Ridge. Find the source of power. Return to Climax. Speak with the leader of the Commit. Kill the leader of Knife Point Ridge. Is that what you want me to do? World map. Well, it's still in here, so that's probably what he wants me to do. We're gonna use magic, because magic is awesome. Like, it's so interesting how they got the stories of magic. Like, literally, it really is interesting. You have here the story of witches in the old times. Kill the leader of Night Point Ridge. I think this is the one he wants me to do. You have to go all the way over there? Oh my god. It's such a long walk. Too bad you couldn't have gave me a fucking horse or something. Damn, this is your graveyard? Holy shit. Oh my god, it keeps going. Oh my god, it just keeps going. Holy crap. Why does it, like, have it in town, though? It should be, like, somewhere... Like, right here would be fine. Like, literally. It would be completely fine right where over there. Is this the Dark Brotherhood? Is this literally what I think it is?
What is the music of life?
Okay, so we're gonna mark this as important. How do we do that? We're gonna set current location. Set current location. E current location. E current location. Leave it. We're gonna put it here. Because that's like awesome. We find the Brotherhood.
Have you noticed that people seem to always say the same thing?
You're not supposed to notice that. Be quiet.
Can people complain about me? Is this your idea of girl and girl action? What? I heard someone say it. I'm not even sure what it means.
I'm sure you don't know what it means. Or else you wouldn't have said it. We gotta murder somebody. I know for one you have to murder somebody to win a turnaround so we don't end up getting pissed off at this. Damn it! We have to be so far away from it. We're just gonna remember that it's right over there. Alright, so what we're gonna do is get away from this. Or we could just teleport here. I didn't realize this right here. Roadside ruins discovered, huh? Bandit. Gold. Oh, no, we're gonna take your axe here. Oh, shit. That fucking bee, fucking, that Spriggan. Fucking Spriggan. I don't care that you killed those bandits and stuff, but you're annoying. You're easy to kill with fire, though, but you're really annoying. I didn't want to take the skull, I was just trying to see if, enchanting. Oh, damn. Thank you for increasing my enchanting. Orcish War Axe of Harvesting. Ooh, we could salvage that for enchanting purposes. That's, like, sick. That's boss, guys. That is really boss. I love it. Okay, so we gotta go this way. We can always teleport here if we want to go to the Dark Brotherhood or something. We're just gonna remember that it's that way. Excuse me. Oh boy. Or we could just watch this video again. Is that ore? Iron ore? Preferably? Yeah, baby. You cannot mine this while in combat. Oh! What the hell is going on over here? Die! I figured your frost morium. Sorry to loot your body, but we wanted to do that. Alright, we're gonna... boy, where were we going? Fuck, I don't even remember where we were going now. Fuck, where is that iron ore at? Right there. Okay. Yeah! Mine the fuck out of this ore. Yeah, let's do it. Iron ore. There's one, two, come on, baby. Two to three. Aww, I should have gave this more for iron and less for gold. Aww. Like, two for gold and like. You're not bad when you do that, but when you start singing, oh my god. Venison? Venison! Come back, Venison! Yeah! You killed it! Venison, that's all we want. Oh, and deer antlers. There's more venison, but we're not gonna do it. We only wanted that one. Did I hear a dragon? I don't know, but I swore I heard fucking something. Actually, we should actually take a look to see if there's a book to increase enchanting. No, there isn't, but there is poison here. I wonder what they were doing here, to be honest. It just makes you wonder. But I believe we're almost there, guys. I think this is what Diara wanted us to do. We can actually take a look real quick before we go over there. I thought it froze. Okay, so kill the leader. Okay, guys, before we continue, I gotta go to the bathroom. It won't take me long, guys. Sorry, guys. It took me a little bit longer than expected. It took me like 10 minutes, but I was talking to them downstairs about something. Sorry, guys. I know I kept you waiting, but that waiting is no more. We are here, and we're gonna destroy everybody! Destroy everybody here. Yeah! Oh, I thought we were here. Damn it, that evil laugh is just no more anymore. That evil laugh is not even worth it. Worth it, worth it, worth it. Boy. We need to go up there, don't we? Fuck me hard. We're going to destroy everybody. Oh boy, we gotta get up there. We gotta get up there to destroy everybody though. Oh boy. Let's do this. Alrighty. Oh boy, this is getting a little steep, isn't it? I'm surprised it didn't freeze while I was gone. You think you can kill me? I'll be dodging your arrows and shit. Fucking die, motherfucker! Feel my sting! We just killed everybody, didn't we? What kind of mission was this? I was expecting more violence. What's this lever do? Oh, you bitch. You deserve this. Alright, I think that was everybody here. Oh boy, I'm carrying too much. Sophia, I need your storage. What the fuck? No, I just don't want you to fucking use it. How hard is that? Huh? How hard is it to figure that I don't want you to use it? You probably, like, got a lot of shit, like, weight on you.
Alright then.
Oh boy. Magic. Destruction. Now, Prince. I don't know if we did it. Did we do it? Did we do it? I don't know. Did we do it? Hopefully we did. I don't think so. Kill the leader of the knife point. Nope, we did it. Damn it! I was hoping we would have. Ooh, a chest. A chest, baby. A chest. Give me all your shit. I want your potatoes and your other stuff. You might hear music going on in the background, but that's not my fault. That's my brother's music. I hope you guys don't hear music in the background, because then I won't be able to upload this at all. Damn, guys, you're like gangbanging his ass. Damn, guys, holy shit. We're just taking all the fucking armor, and we're not taking these guys' armor, obviously, but okay then. We gotta go to the mine, looks like. Ah, damn. Damn, my nose is bothering me, holy crap. Knife Point Mine, huh. Wonder why they call it that. Excuse me. Pickaxe. Imp stool. And you picked a bad time to pick a fight, bandit. We just like murked his asshole. We're gonna enchant that and that. Steel cuffed boots. Oh baby, I'm getting rid of my boots for steel cuffed boots. Oh, everything's steel. Yeah.
Is it because you're scared what I might do with it?
Why do you talk like that? I mean, it's kinda eh. Damn it, didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Keep that. Oh, I gave you my swords, didn't I? I want that back. And that back. But you can keep those. And you can take this. Oops. You can take this. Oops. This. 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 And this. And then we can go here. Damn it. Oh, this is our iron ore vein mine. Oh my god. We got an iron ore. And we got an auriculum ore mine. Oh my god. We just need a gold ore mine. And a silver ore mine. There better be more ore. Yes, there is iron ore. Oh my god. Now we can... Oh, knife point is our... Okay, we're gonna have to mark this down. Belgich mine ore is... Belgich mine ore. Belgich mine ore. Reculum ore. I spelled that wrong. Knife point mine iron ore. Every 30 days. Oops. It comes back. So we remember where it all is. Oh my god, I like this. Oh man, we got two good ore mines. Adaptor. Ah! Damn it! Fucking lockpicks. It's over here anyway. Oh, they're probably forcing him to mine. That would suck, mine until you die. Those rocks must have fallen on him. That's what it looks like. Can we give regular clothing enchantments? Oh, that would be so sick if we can. Oh my god! There's a lot of iron ore. Oh my god, I love this mine. Every 30 days. Skyrim. Or. Guide. So you know what that is. So when we look at our notebook. We won't get confused. I didn't mean to do that. Mind me that ore, baby. Come on, baby. Mine me that ore. We just need a gold mine. Gold mine. Ebony mine. Silver mine. And what else? Whatever we come up with next. Like whatever ore mine we need after that. This is like sick. God damn. Okay, there we go. Just would not move. Would not move. And there better be more iron, but if not, I guess I can understand. Cave collapse. Collapse. Damn. Too bad when you mine, you can't mine that stuff away, because that would be sick. Like if you continue mining. After a few hits onto the rock, it destroys. And then if you can find more iron ore and stuff like Minecraft, but like better than Minecraft because this is better. That looks like it was an ore vein before. Wait a minute. Sophia! Did you seriously get her in the crotch area? Oh my god. That's funny. Fly Aminito. Baby, we got this done and over with. We killed the chief. Okay, so we got the Oraculum, or I know I was pronouncing that wrong, or spelled that wrong, or something like that. And then we got the Iron Ore Mine, which is fucking awesome. And then it replenishes every 30 days. Another game. Dude, this is just fucking amazing, man. This is just freaking amazing. Oraculum Ore. I think we have a Silver Ore.
Blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. Yes, I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here outside.
Hey, you don't gotta be mean to me. I was just doing something for your Jarl. Jarly. Goat. I can't kill the goat because I get a bounty on me. Damn it. My nose. I think we got a silver ore mine, guys. I just can't remember where it would be. I think it's like at the beginning. But I don't know. I don't remember.
Yes. What is it? Teach them to stop paying me. Here, you deserve a reward for your service. You know what? I like you.
Yeah.
I'm afraid to get your hands dirty. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath.
Yes.
Talk to my steward if you're interested.
Yes. Fucking hell. Fuck off. I don't want to do any more missions from you. Where is your steward?
The Legion's always looking for strong people in wolves.
Fuck off. I don't want to be your legionary army. Is this your steward?
Sometimes act too quickly and does listen to help over now. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house. Maybe.
Just in case it's not beautiful. Which I think it's.
For Falkreath and I, this is just one. Yes, it's a fine property. Well watered, plentiful stands of timber, beautiful view.
Oh.
You won't regret it. Here's the title to your study. Follow the road east from Falkreath, then north at the crossroads.
Okay.
Turn left, just past Pine Lodge.
It shows it, doesn't it? The quest. Says, during the Imperial Legion, fuck off, visit your new property. I think I got it clicked. Visit your new property in Falkreath. Where is my location? I need to go. I'm lost. Over here. Wow, I had to click that. Wow. Such wowness, man. Alright, we're viewing the property right now. I wonder if we can put like a mill.
Can be quite good with the hands.
They can be. No, I'm just kidding. Ah! I was trying to jump over the wall. Damn it. Where is the property? We're about property, so we live here now, you bitch. You better not be mean to me. So happy we bought a house finally. I am really happy that we bought a house. What's this over here? Aww. What's this? Oh, I thought there was something there. I don't know why I was thinking there was something there, but I just thought there was something there. Dang it, I was getting my hopes up. This better not be snow. Because if it is, I'm gonna be mad. Boy, we're getting close to snow. Hey, prick! Where are you? Wow, guys. Chasing for me, why don't you? Where'd he go? Damn, Sophia, your magic is getting really powerful. Oh, we're getting in this snowy area. Pretty far, holy crap. I didn't think it was going to be this far from the actual town itself. Might as well just have your own shit going, you know, like your own farm. Oh look, lumber. Lumber. Okay. Log pile. Can I not like... What does it mean by 20? Oh, that's how much we have. Wow. Lakeview Manor. Huh. Search chest. Play. Iron ingot. Okay, so what we're gonna do... Okay, where do we buy lumber? Where do we buy lumber? Where do we... Oh, dang it. Where do we buy lumber? Grosta, Heartwood Mill in the Rift, Half Moon Mill in Falkreath, Wood Mill in Riverwood,